Well, here's part two of Art at the Dump 217.
It was tongue in cheek. 10 steps on how to
And there's still a big crowd here. Wandering around, I'm going to ask some people what they think of the art. So what do you think of the art? What do you think of the art? Huh? It's pretty neat, huh?
Yeah, can we buy?
What? Uh-huh. Well, okay. Well. So what do you think of the art?
Beautiful art.
Yeah.
Oh, okay.
It's really fun, too.
Oh, okay.
Thank you. Nice talking.
What do you think of the art?
I love this. This is amazing.
Yeah, isn't it? It's cool glass stuff. Jeez, wow. It's really neat. Yep.
Like the drawings here, too.
And we'll keep going on. So what do you think of the art? Yeah, it is quite neat this year.
Yeah.
Yep.
Yeah, it is.
Oh, I'm gonna.
Even more imaginative.
Every year it gets better. Hi, Ruth.
Richard.
What do you think of the art?
I haven't seen it yet. I've just
okay.
got
okay. All right. Well, I'll get you on the rebound.
Yes. And my friends are here, and they're laughing because they've never heard of art at the dump. I think it's very.
They're laughing. You're laughing about art? Oh, geez. Well, art should be funny. If it's not funny, it doesn't move you. You know.
Well, we did have a question.
Yes.
What? The food.
The food. Yes. Well,
that's not from the dump.
No, it's not from the food is not from the dump. Believe me, it's from the school. The eighth grade. Class makes
okay,
it
we'll buy something on the way out.
Okay.
Okay. Yeah, it's great food. Believe me, it just goes to waste. My waste. Okay. Well, that's part two. And I guess I got enough. Okay. And there's that wonderful food. Oh, geez. Come on. Come on down and have some food. Oh, boy. And that's it.